Thank you. Thank you. 24th Winter Carnival begins at Steamboat Springs, which may be America's most ski-happy civic body. Do the kids get off from school? No. This is school for them. Honest. They start when they're knee-high to a hickory slat and go on to this, the nation's largest ski jump. This year, the locals are challenged by an all-star field that includes Finland's Olympic champ, Antti Hivarinen. Among the American entries are Steamboat's own Olympian Marvin Crawford and the holder of the American ski jumping record of 316 feet, Anston Samuelstein, a record set on this course. They're flying high today in the strongest assault on the record in 5 years. But despite all the talent on hand and the new style of jumping imported by the Flying Finns, the record still stands. The winning leap this year, 285. Mighty impressive, but just about par at Steamboat Springs.
This one, the kid.
Mike Redding in the saddle. The Australian grip. Curry in the saddle. Now forming at 8th and Lincoln, the first of three. For our horsemen and women as they parade back before you, doing another spectacular job. This morning, Clarence Wheeler, Patsy Scherer, Rick Wilhelm, Sean Yeager, Gary Yeager, Ed Duncan, Jason Graham, Lynn Wilhelm, Mike Robson, Chris Kemmer, Dorinda Wheeler, Kathy Duncan, Jerry Garcia. On the track, Blake Julian, the skier, Patsy Scherer, the rider. We have a horse on the track.
They were probably back.
Lisa Perricone was a skier. How about the man that they come by? in the
with
Jones. Rick Wilhelm in the saddle. We have a horse on the track.